This is surprising. Two subjects have escaped the testing area. Their unpredictability is absolutely fascinating.